have to be careful what we do with our family. The God started the world with one family. When that family fell, God, Adam fell, God, God moved to another family. He discovered Noah. Noah had a family. When that generation passed, he discovered Abraham and all of that. God is interested in families.